everybody, welcome to our coverage of the first day of the competition. It may be an overused phrase, but everyone really does start out equal on this day. Stature and reputation and history, all irrelevant, albeit momentarily. This is the game everybody, no matter who they support, can be just a little bit hopeful about. Maybe it's their turn, just maybe. This place is living up to its reputation as one of the noisiest corners of the footballing world. No decibels spared in this collective chorus. If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. Spread out to the left. From the keeper. Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. And it's played forward. Now he's off and running. Oh, that is a nice touch. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. It's a quick ball upfield. They'll want to make the most of this turnover. Messi. Neymar, Mbappe, Neymar, shot it! Goal! Barcelona are in front. As simple as you like, the outcome utterly inevitable. Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space. Before they can actually say that the job is over. Now it's Mbappe. Bissouma. And here's Son Heung-min. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Winning running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There's a real tenacity about their defensive play, and it's up close and personal. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Certainly pressing with purpose here. And he whips it in. Cleared without hesitation. And it's Højbjerg. He's through. Højbjerg! A collective sigh of relief from the defence. Barcelona lead by 1-0. Mbappe! In counter, they could do with more speed. No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Laporte gets it away. Now that looks a decent ball. And here's Son Heung-min. It's Son Heung-min! Oh my word, that is quite something. That is a gem, an absolute gem. They have grabbed themselves an equaliser. Any deeper thoughts about that goal? Well, I thought once he got the first part of it right by getting his knee over the ball, it was always likely to be drilled very low, and so it proved. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way. Neymar. Ramos. Well seen. Saw that coming. Over to the left. It's Son Heung-min. And that interception was most necessary. Good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing. It's Højbjerg. Kulusevski. He's found a way through. Aimed beyond the defence. Neymar. Now it's Mbappe. Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now. He's in plenty of space here. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Substitution.
Tottenham can now introduce the first of their substitutes. Hill. And he was alert to it. Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be. For defence and keeper.
3 minutes added time.
And it's played into the middle. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Back into the middle. Picked out brilliantly. Decent hit! Superb goal! And you can't but admire that from a player from whom we expect to come to the fore at crucial, crucial moments. Doing it, however, is another matter, and his influence just grows and grows. That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Number